Stealthiest aircraft carrier design of the future. Stealth is not a magic tool that can make items invisible, but a set of measures taken to reduce the chance to get detected by adversaries. Submarines are the stealthiest warships in service. Since the last two decades, much has been done to make surface vessels stealthier as well. Most of these measures focus on reducing the radar signature of a vessel. The factors above have been optimized for a stealth warship for the first time by the US Navy with their latest Zumwalt-class destroyers. Though these destroyers have a length of 192 meters and a displacement of over 15,000 tons, they are approximately 50 times harder to detect than the smaller destroyer class it replaces. However, the costs for the Zumwalt are enormous. Just one unit comes with a price of over $4 billion, and still, the ship is plagued by issues that haven't been resolved yet. Produce and operate UAVs, UCAVs and new ultra-quiet submarines, as well as new long-range cruise and anti-ship missiles, and long-range hypersonic missiles developing specifically designed to take out aircraft carriers, so in future, countries will design more stealthy aircraft carrier. Future developments could force Navy planners to design and construct stealthier Zumwalt-like aircraft carriers, in order to keep aircraft carriers relevant in the future. Expected costs for such vessel could be gigantic, and even the United States can't afford to purchase such multi-billion dollar warships in large numbers. So perhaps in order to reduce costs, the US could team up with the UK, France, Australia, South Korea and Japan to jointly develop such a stealth carrier in a similar way it has developed the JSF, Joint Strike Fighter. All these countries could cooperate to design and construct a basic model for a stealth carrier, with each partner country to equip and arm the carrier to its own needs. The future stealth aircraft carriers has displacement of around 100,000 tons. The innovative design, which has two flight decks in a catabar configuration, using the electromagnetic IMALS launch system to launch aircraft. The lower flight deck can be used to launch and store drones, while the exposed upper flight deck can be used as an extra deck if necessary. Aircraft can only land on the angled landing strip on the upper deck, which has retractable design arresting gear only exposed when aircraft have to land on the carrier, in order to minimize radar reflection when no aircraft need to be recovered. The carriers would carry a mix of 155th and 6th generation aircraft and UCAVs. It would also have laser weapon pods for close-in self-defense. The ship would be highly automated, reducing the crew needed to operate the ship to around 450. It could be nuclear-powered, as well as conventionally powered, and when nuclear-powered, has a top speed of 30 knots, with an almost unlimited range. The ship needs to be built using innovative steel with radar-absorbent paint and other radar-absorbent material, and as much composites material as possible for the non-steel parts. The used material combined with the aircraft carrier's angular build makes it around 50 to 60 times harder to spot on radar than a modern-day aircraft carrier of similar size and displacement. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.